on Seth Williams' far side.
Third goal. They're going to go to Williams to the end zone. He has it. What a touchdown. Seth Williams, touchdown, Auburn.
Left hash. Georgia rushes four. Nix is flushed out of the pocket. He throws. It's complete to Bigsby. 35-20. He's at the 15. Bigsby's down to the 13-yard line. And an Auburn first down. Pegues sends Schwartz in motion. Pegues off right tackle. Oh, spin move. Out across the 20, 25. Jumps over a defender and goes out of bounds after a first down carry. Oh, the nimble-footed J.J. Pegues.
At court side of the field. Nix play action. Drops. Throws off the back of his foot, down the field, Seth Williams, and Williams has got it! He made the catch at the 13-yard line! There's the snap. Nix drops. He looks, he throws it up the field. It's caught by Seth Williams, 45-30. He's down the sideline, 15-10-5. Touchdown, Auburn! Touchdown, Seth Williams!
Third and six for the Fighting Tigers. Man goes in motion. Finley, with time, throws. He goes down. Ball is loose. Ball is loose. Picked up by the Tigers. Down to the five. It's a touchdown. Christian touch. On the scoop and score. Touchdown.
Garantano from the shotgun. Play action. With time. Throws it to the end zone. And it's picked off by Smoke Monday. Down the sideline Monday. Stays on his feet. He may go the distance. He's to the 30. To the 20. 15, 10, 5, touchdown, Auburn, 100 yards, Smoke Monday.
They're inside the Alabama one. And there is the keeper, and there's the touchdown.
From the gun, Nix wants to throw it. He's in trouble. He goes, he stays on his feet, still stays on his feet, rolls to his left. Nix to the five. He dives to the end zone. He's in. Touchdown, Auburn. Bo Nix. What a run by the sophomore quarterback. 5 yards.
Single coverage on Seth Williams on it down the Auburn sideline. State rushes five. Nix throws it. He's got Seth Williams open. He's got it in the end zone. It's a touchdown for Auburn. Touchdown, Tigers.